After signing decrees recognizing the Donetsk and Luhansk People's Republics, the Russian president ordered the Russian armed forces to move to separatist territories for peacekeeping missions. Putin's decrees recognizing the LDNR have been published. Putin approves introduction of troops to democracies. Please read more and see links in our blog in the link below.